Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to talk to you about shock. So, firstly, what is a shock? Shock is a typical critical condition which is experienced by a patient due to a sudden loss of a blood. It can happen because of some traumas or some accidents or some sudden blood losses or allergic reactions. So a patient will show some signs or symptoms depending on shock or their circumstances. So what are the signs and symptoms of shock? Patient may experience some fatigue or weakness, dizziness or fainting, or feeling of vomiting, or bluish tinge or to lips or fingertips. So what you have to do in this condition? So firstly, you have to think of increasing the blood flow in the body, because the organs which are injured are not getting enough blood or the oxygen. So I am going to demonstrate you the mild shock of a patient. She is having some dizziness or fainting. So here's the practical demonstration.
So firstly, you have to call an ambulance, then follow the following procedure. So firstly, lie down the patient on any clean place or any bed sheet, and cover the injury of a patient with a cloth or any bag or something. Then raise the legs of a patient. This will help to increase the blood flow towards the body of a upper body of a patient. Tell the patient to be in a conscious state, and that's it.